parents grew up on adjoining farms in Missouri. And if you're from Missouri, you say Missouri. And she was 10 years younger than him, so it took a while for her to catch up to the point where it was appropriate for them to be together. And when they did, it was about the same time that the whole town dried up. And there was absolutely no work, nothing to do. And so if they were going to find their fortune somewhere, it had to be somewhere besides there. So they hopped a freight train to Michigan and started over. So this is for my granny and my grandpa. It's called Small Town Boy.
Small town boy from Missouri, 1930.